Hi, I'm Alina from the Cobbler.io team, and today I'll show you how to set up WordPress to Google Sheets integration. For a start, log in to use the software. In the top left corner, click the Add New Importer button. Name the importer. I'll go for the name Blog Traffic Sources. Now I need to fill out the data source parameters. From the drop-down menu, select WordPress and click Continue. To be able to pull data, you need to connect your WordPress account. Press Connect and log in to the account you want to import data from. Then click Approve and close the pop-up window. Click Continue. From the Stats Type drop-down menu, select a data category to import to Google Sheets. I want to pull the list of sources that lead traffic to my blog, so I pick Referrers. Here, I'll specify the period for which I want to import data. I need information for a month. This setting lets you specify the start date to filter your data from. For my case, I leave the start date empty. Here, I will adjust the maximum results per period to 1000, just to make sure I get a complete list of referrers imported to Google Sheets. Now, it's time to set up your destination. From the drop-down menu, select Google Sheets as the system where you want to import data to. Now, connect your Google Sheets destination account. Sign in to the account you want to connect, review the contents of the access rights that you grant to Cobbler.io, and click Allow. Close the pop-up window and hit Continue. Here, select a spreadsheet to import data. In this field, you can select one of the existing sheets in your document to import data to. By typing in a new name that doesn't exist yet, Cobbler.io will create a new sheet and then import data to it. These are the default settings which I'm not going to change, so I'll just click Continue. Here, I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch to toggle on. I want my spreadsheet to update on an hourly basis every day of the week. So, I'm making a small amendment to the suggested schedule, selecting Saturday and Sunday. Both the time preferences and the time zone are correct, so I won't change them. As the last step, click Save and Run. To see the imported dataset, click Open in the right top corner. That is how you do it. Set up your WordPress to Google Sheets integration in just 5 minutes, with no coding skills required. Cobbler.io has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support.